Am I angry fucking brought out a used car?
The superstars are ready and so are we. Here we go! And let's not discount Tony Storm, whose mix of in-ring styles makes her such a complete superstar. Such a force to be reckoned with.
Now you can't sleep on Tony Storm, and I can't imagine anyone who sets foot in the ring with her would do so either. At least not if they want to win.
John F. Moxley.
John F.
Fucking Mark. It's more than likely a burner. Who quit? Here's Ronda's leg. It's gotta be one of them. Dana fucking going for fucking lag pin. How the fountain? Everybody play like shit. Out of the millions and millions of people that fucking play this game, every single one of them plays like shit. Can you explain that somehow? Oh my god, this fucking shit. Two comes out tomorrow at midnight.
Wait, what?
22 comes out tomorrow at midnight.
No. That's what was wrong.
No luck against Bianca Belair there. Dana's feeling good, and the crowd is eating it up. Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench. Dana Brooke may be in trouble here. And there's the reversal from Dana Brooke.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand. Finds a way to reverse. And now
this bitch really wants to move.
She's got it where she wants her.
They used up all their stamina too to try. Oh, I had him. No. Let me do that.
Yeah.
outside. Teed off. Harsh impact. Where could Dana Brooke find an edge to turn things around right now?
Do you think they'll put Tony ever on the fucking main roster? Wait, what the fuck? Not letting me do my thing. Again? With no stamina. Oh, they're fucked now. Fucking Ronda. Oh no, you stupid bitch. Why are you just standing there?
Tough situation to be in right here. Great technical prowess from Bianca Belair. Changes her fortune there. Well, targeting the stomach.
Oh my god, ask me like a fucking boob, too.
Why is he not in the best shape here, guys? If things look bleak right now. Ronda Rousey got out of there in time. Haymaker connects.
What?
Really? Did they really just fuck with both of them right there?
They used up all theirs. I should have fucking started using mine.
They had no stamina fucking even to get though.
And now. Oh, Tony Storm! Storm zero. This one is done.
Oh man, Ronda Rousey doesn't even know where she is.
The result of this woman is shocked. Did she really just manage the hole?
That was all on me.
She did. And you know what that means? It means she probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
I moved towards the left last second.
Cena trampling.
I don't like Dana Brooke's chances at all. This night could be over for Dana Brooke.
And there is the reversal from Dana Brooke.
What?
Oh
my god.
And there's the save. Let's keep fighting. There she goes. Back in the ring now.
How did the bitch get up so fast?
Major. Oh, I thought he was trying to run to the AI.
Shoulders down. Another kick out. How in the world? Unreal.
They didn't know what the fuck this happened. They get in here.
Another back suplex coming. No. Applied.
Don't be stupid.